And now,
mental health is so important.
We're talking about NAMI here. It's a National Alliance on Mental Illness. It's a big thing to all of us, something we love to support. A lot of people struggle with it. I'm sure we've all gone through our things, and we're very proud to be supporting it out. Eat some chicken, and let's run it.
Rumors are true. I am eating rotisserie chicken every day for 40 consecutive days.
Raising money, especially for mental health resources, making sure that folks who are traditionally not able to get access to those resources is absolutely huge.
National Association of Mental Illness, they have provided such good.
I saw this, you know, on social media and was like, holy cow, this is awesome, raising money for a great cause.
It's a really creative approach.
I mean, it's really bringing awareness.
Donate to NAMI, please. Gang, gang!
It's something bigger than me, and it's something bigger than me. I think it's bigger than chicken.
Great cause, obviously, you know, something that really impacts all of us.
This cause affects everyone, whether it's personal or whoever you mess with or whoever you are friends with, close with. So I just encourage everybody to really be aware of this and really treat people with respect.